My hope is that everyone who opens the bridge home will not only be transported into Viji, Ruku, Arul, and Muthu's lives, but also transformed by their experiences, so that when they close the book, they'll build bridges through words and actions to help make our world a safer, kinder home for all of us.